An unusual smash and grab. Take a look at this, apparently all for a drink. Police say a doctor drove his SUV right into a liquor store entrance near Providence, Rhode Island last week. On the security tape, you can see he tries to reach in, grab a bottle. When he couldn't reach it, he just drives back off.